He's trying to hit me, folks. Right there. No, that last one was a good one. He's sending them, folks, he's targeting it in on me. I gotta pay attention here. I could get hit. I gotta watch out to the right side here. I got, whoa! It's like being a goalie. He hit me. That's his goal. His goal is to hit me. I think he's just moving over there a little bit. Feels bad. He's gonna get me this time. Oh! I forgot I wasn't paying attention. Okay, folks, gotta pay attention here. Keith has permission to hit me, if he can hit me. Oh, that's a good one right there. Oh, that one over here, short. Practice some short over here.
I'm just trying to hit that big spot.
Look at that, folks. Good shot. When he takes his time, forget. Oh, another good one. Yeah. In that area there. Here, hit this ball.
Okay, I'm not that good, though.
Well, no, yes, you are. Just turn around. Just go this way a little bit.
I mean, I'm just trying to get it in.
Well, you're getting it in, no problem.
Yeah. Well, I'm trying to hit it right in the middle if I can. Then going everywhere.
Well, then change your footwork over here. Go in the middle then instead of the line. Then you move that. You use the line for the curve like tennis. Yeah, you go over there, and then you got, then you're going right here. Yeah, that's it.
That's about 4 buckets of balls we're gonna hit.
I know. You're a he-man.